ونحسبه من أولياء الله عز وجل الكبار ولا نزكي على الله أحد الله سبحانه وتعالى knows. هذا he was walking. سيدنا الشيخ عبد القادر الجيلاني was walking in Baghdad with some of his students, maybe after Isha or so. In the streets of Baghdad, they walked by a drunk man, so drunk that he is falling on the sidewalk or on the street and covered up with all his mess. So the students with Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani, they surrounded their Sheikh and they pushed the man and they kept walking. Hada, it seems when the man was pushed, he woke up from the sukkur. Everybody knows Sheikh Abdul Qadir. He says, Ya Abdul Qadir. He calls him like this. I mean, who calls Sheikh Abdul Qadir Ya Abdul Qadir? Abdul Qadir, يعني the slave of the Qadir. Al Qadir هو Allah. Right? Al Qadir means what? The mighty. He tells him, Ya Abdul Qadir, he stops. Sheikh Abdul Qadir, student stop. He tells him, Qadir am غير Qadir? Is Allah mighty? He means Qadir, doesn't he? It means, is he Qadir? Is Allah Qadir or غير Qadir? Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani replied to him, he says, Qadir. Then he walked one step, Sheikh Abdul Qadir left. The man, the drunk man, screamed back at him, Ya Abdul Qadir! Sheikh stops with the student stopping. He tells him, Qadir am غير Qadir? Is Allah Qadir or غير Qadir? Sheikh Abdul Qadir looks at him and smiles. He says, Qadir. Then he walks. He screams the third time, Ya Abdul Qadir, Qadir am غير Qadir? Is he Qadir or not Qadir? And that's when they say Sheikh Abdul Qadir went to the floor crying, saying, Qadir, Qadir, Qadir. So after he left, the students asked him, what's going on? The first time you told them, he says, Qadir am غير Qadir. We didn't get, but okay, he means Allah. Is he Qadir or غير Qadir? You told him Qadir, okay, affirmative. He said what appeared to me of his first question is him saying, "You, Ya Abdul Qadir, you see me in this mess and I am in full of sin and dirt and drunk and messy. Is Allah Qadir to forgive me and clean me or not Qadir?" So I affirm, Allah Qadir, Qadir. They said the second time you smiled. He said when he asked me the second time, Qadir am غير Qadir, it appeared to me the meaning that he's asking me, can Allah, after he forgive me, bring me to someone like your maqam, make me a big sheikh? Is he Qadir or غير Qadir? He said, I smiled, Allah Qadir. He can change anyone. Hidayah is like this. إِذَا أَرَادَ شَيْئًا أَن يَقُولَ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ. He said, I smiled, أنه الله عَلَّمْنَاهُمْ لَدُنَّا عِلْمًا قَادِر. They said, then why you cried the third time? He said, because when he asked, قَادِر أَمْ غَيْر قَادِر, the meaning appeared to me, is Ya Abdul Qadir, is Allah powerful, Qadir, to put me instead of you and make you instead of me in this maqam? So I cried, because Allah can take my iman away and can give this man all the iman he has. Qadir, Qadir, Qadir. So Allah is Qadir. He is Qadir to grant you all the iman. And Allah Azza wa Jalla is Qadir also to deprive you from it. So ask him iman. Iyaka na'bud wa iyaka ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. وصلى الله على سيدنا